Hello everyone and welcome to NEET Mentor. By today evening your admit card should get released by NBE, our NBE website, and yesterday your roll number was published. So what the meaning of roll number got published? The candidate whose application got accepted, NBE has raised the roll number for them, and those candidates can log in with their credential. So next to applicant sequence number you can see your roll number of 10 digit. Once you see your roll number, it means your application got rejected and you will definitely get admit card download option. Once you get the download option, you have to download the admit card, and there are several points that you need to see after you download admit card. In this video, towards the end of the video, we will also talk what is the update on the NEET PG examination postponement. What is the probability whether yes or no, and how much in the favor of yes, how much in the favor of no, based on the current situation. Okay, so first point, after you download admit card, you should see the examination center, that is your examination city. It's most probably the examination city for all the candidates should be in the same state, even for those candidates who had put others in the state test city option. And you need to know first examination city and find out the route how you need to reach from the, your current location. Okay, second point, how to download the, definitely you would have downloaded already, so the download option is very simple. You need to enter your user ID and password. First you need to visit NBE website nb.edu.in, and there you need to select NEET PG 2021 and then have to go for login, enter your credential, and then you will see a link available there to download the admit card. After downloading it, you need to take the printout. So take the printout, and after taking the printout, the third thing what you need to do is to paste your photograph on admit card. Your latest photograph size of 35 mm by 45 mm, and the photograph should cover 75% of the photograph should cover your face and head, should be clearly visible, and as per the guideline given in the NBE, when you have in the same guideline, or you can copy paste, take the same photo and paste in the admit card which you had uploaded there in the application form. Your face and head should be visible straight, and it should be color photo with white background. Okay, very important to know. You should the candidate should not worn any caps or goggles or ornaments. You need to show your actual face. The fourth point that you need to see is the time slot. As per the NEET PG COVID-19 behavioral guidelines, in order to avoid the crowd at the test center, they have given a staggered time slot for all the candidates. So you need to see the time slot for the reporting at the test center, and at the same time you have to report there. The time slot will also be intimated to you by SMS on the registered mobile number. It will be done on a private day to the exam. And in the admit card that you download, you have to take care of the barcode or QR code in the admit card, because the admit card is going to work as e-pass for you, and the barcode should be safe. So it's advisable to take multiple printouts, color printout, and you have to flash your admit card on the scanner to verify yourself. So you should make sure that your barcode is not spied. Okay, on the day of examination, along with NEET PG admit card, you have to carry your photograph of permanent or provisional MCI registration. Okay, you have to carry a valid and non-expired government issued photo ID proof. You can carry Aadhaar card and definitely admit card, and if they issue further guidelines according to that, you can carry other details as well. Now talking about postponement of exam. Okay, so on Twitter, several hashtag is getting trended, and many groups came in the favor of candidates to favor candidates for postponing the exam. There is a huge gap between exam date and result date, so that time can be utilized. If it happens, you don't see the admit card getting issued today by evening, then there may be a chance that NEET PG exam can be delayed and they can buy out couple of weeks from the gap they have given between exam and result date, and that much gap can be adjusted in delaying the exam so that they cover up the COVID-19 cases. And according to public health expert, in couple of weeks or like 3 weeks, the number of COVID cases should get reduced. So that also comes in favor of candidates who are wishing to go for a delay, a postponement of NEET PG 2021 exam. But nothing can be said now. As of now, we can see all the perspective. It is more clear that exam will be happening on the same date because the NBE has already released the roll number, and today is expected that your admit card will also be published. So keep the same date, 18th of April, and if any update comes on postponement, we will keep updating you. So thanks for watching and have a nice day. Goodbye, take care.